Good evening, and welcome to the Dr. Daniel B. Ross Performing Arts Center here at Avon Lake High School. All performing arts events are now being streamed live via YouTube at Avon Lake Performing Arts. Please take a moment before or after the show to subscribe to Avon Lake Performing Arts. At this time, we ask that all cell phones and other noise-making devices be turned off. Please note the exits at the rear of the building. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy the concert. Thank you.
My name is Quinn Barlow, and welcome to Learwood's 7th grade spring concert. Tonight you will hear the 7th grade choir and Learwood a cappella group perform. The first pieces will be performed by Learwood a cappella. This is an extracurricular group that meets twice a week before school and sings entirely a cappella, which means without the piano. Tonight we will begin by singing Valentine, originally performed by Train. We sung this around Learwood on Valentine's Day to spread some Valentine's Day cheer. Our next piece we'll perform is Some Nights, originally performed by Fun, featuring soloists Corey Doyle and Elena Toe. Our final piece will be What About Us, featuring Henry Roberts as our beatboxer, Hadley Buzinski, and Noelle Penman Brigella as our soloist. Please display respectful concert etiquette by not using flash with your photos and videos, silencing cell phones, and remain quiet while the singers are performing. And please give a warm welcome to the Learwood a cappella.
is war. What are you waiting for? Why don't we break the rules already? I was never one to believe the hype. Save that for the black and white. Try twice as hard and I'm half as like, but hear them again to check my style.
About trust.
sticks and stones, they may break these bones, but then I'll be ready. Are you ready? It's the start of us waking up. Come on, are you ready? I'll be ready. I don't want control, I want to let go. Are you ready? I'll be ready. Now it's time to let them know.
We are ready.
What about us? What about all the times you said you had the answers? What about us? What about all the broken, happy ever afters? Hey, what about us? What about all the plans that ended in disaster? What about love? What about trust? What about us? 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 What about us?
Thank you for coming tonight. This is Learwood a cappella. One more round of applause for us.
Thank you.
Marty Lotel. Thank you for coming tonight. We have four songs we would like to sing for you. Our first piece tonight is called Can You Hear? The composer wrote this piece as a response to children around the world being subjected to adverse conditions like poverty and hunger. This song is quite literally a call to our listeners bringing awareness to these issues. Jenny Cole will be our student soloist for tonight, and our former teacher, Miss Bilson, will be playing drums. Here is Can You Hear?
Can you see?
is Alex Belliner. The next piece we will be performing is Shine On Me, which is an African-American spiritual arranged by Rollo Dilworth. This song represents a search for guidance and direction on both a physical and spiritual level. This song starts in unison, splits into two new parts, and demonstrates us singing all three ideas at the end. Thanks for attending tonight's concert, and we hope this song uplifts you.
Our next song is A Million Dreams, which many of you may recognize from the movie The Greatest Showman. This song is about our hope, creativity, and following your dreams. We hope you enjoy it. As this is one of our favorite pieces to sing, Brandon Cummings will be our featured soloist. Here is A Million Dreams.
I don't care, so call me crazy.
And I can't believe, just like that, we're already at the end of the year on our last piece. Let's give one more round of applause for our seventh graders. It's been a really, really great year, and I hope that you've been able to notice the progress that they've made since our December concert till now. It's been absolutely incredible, and they've been working really, really hard. Despite the spring fever, we got there, and they've been doing so, so good, and I'm so proud of them. There's a few thank yous I just want to issue before we close our concert here. First, thank you for being all here and supporting your kids, bringing them to the concerts, and being a part of this experience. I know they appreciate it, and I certainly appreciate it too, so thank you. I want to thank Miss Bilson, who was our student teacher first semester, and for being able to play drums with us. I want to thank Mr. Harufe for being here and always helping out and being the best colleague I could ask for. I want to thank Patty Frank and all of the staff that's helped make this happen. Custodial staff, Patty Frank and her husband that have been helping out tonight. We have quite a few teachers and administration that's been helping, and then just bigger, larger administration. Bob Scott, who I know is retiring this year, we're really going to miss having him. He's been so supportive of the arts, and honestly, all the administration and everybody in this community, so really thankful for them. And most importantly, I think I got everybody, but most importantly, we could not do this without Mr. Mack, our piano player. This last piece we are going to sing for you is High Hopes. Every year I let students choose a song. Granted, I give them a catalog of music, school appropriate, that we choose from. And their songs that they was most voted upon was High Hopes by Panic at the Disco. So that's the song we're singing, and that'll be our closing song. Thanks again.
Change.